What the hell?
Leave him!
Oh.
He's mine.
Spider ladies, man, what are you doing?
What were you doing up there?
Why are you kicking the crap out of him? That
Molly?
Won't kill a walker.
Molly!
What?
The hell, Molly?
What the hell do you think you're doing? It's dead already. I think you can lay off.
Don't tell me what to do. You kill Geeks your way, I'll kill him mine.
You gotta get him in the head.
He's wearing medical scrubs.
He's down anyway.
Some kind of scientist or doctor, maybe?
Yeah, well, he ain't shit new.
Someone you used to know?
Did you find us a way in?
Yeah, but the garage door's jammed. Can't raise it.
Hmm.
Not a problem. Look what I found.
Oh, hey, hey.
Oh, yeah. That'll work.
Walkers coming. Oh boy, that went bent down quickly. Isn't it always the way? I gotta go QQQ, don't I?
Come on!
Pull it behind us. Hope there's another way out. Are they gonna crawl down under us? Under that? Guess not.
Take a look around. I'll make sure no stragglers get under this door.
Good idea.
That blinking must be an anti-theft system. Good chance of a working battery being in that car. If I can find a way to get up there.
And it will be loud as hell if we don't deactivate it.
Maybe there's a car battery in there we can use for the boat. Well, I can see where the battery should be, but it's not.
Hmm, no surprise. No surprise.
Something you need?
About that walker in the alley.
What was all that about back there?
He came at me up on that rooftop. Tried to take a bite out of me, so I took care of business. What, you got a problem with me killing Geeks?
No. It just seemed like you went to town on him a little more than you needed to.
Yeah, you were,
hey,
like,
you never really know when those things are all the way dead. I was just making sure. Look, you want to get this battery or not? Time's wasting.
No, you were emotionally into that for some reason. Why did you decide to help us? I don't know, because she wants to get on the boat with us.
So why did you decide to help us?
I told you. I'm expecting a ride on that boat once that hillbilly friend of yours has got it running.
You sure that's all of it?
You want to keep interrogating me, or do you want to get the damn battery and get out of here?
So, Crawford, huh?
What do you think happened to Crawford?
Don't know, don't care. As far as I'm concerned, these fuckers got what was coming to them.
Not a lot of sympathy for all the people who died here, huh?
I have about as much for them as they did for the sick and the old and anyone else they didn't think was fit to belong in their little paradise. So yeah, fuck them.
I'm going to have a look around.
You do that.
We'll do that.
Looks like Crawford had their own semi-trucks. Looks like Crawford already used this battery for something else.
Anything around here? No. Huh.
More of Crawford's rules. How did anybody live like this? I'd rather take my chances on the outside.
What did it say? No warnings?
More
no exceptions? Make
rules.
It last?
How did anybody live like this? I'd rather take my chances on the outside.
One quart of oil.
Looks like it's the hose for the lift hydraulics.
We got adventure game mechanics coming up here, guys.
It's the panel that controls the hydraulic lift over there.
We gotta bring it down. We gotta put oil in it first, I'm sure.
No power.
Or power.
Don't think I can pry that hose apart with just my hands. Maybe if I had something to cut it with. I can't reach it up there.
We gotta go out here to look for the thing? I'm not happy doing that.
It's locked. No way in.
Alright. So I'm kind of relieved. We take something sharp out of here? No, right?
Looks like Crawford already used this battery for something else.
Maybe Molly has... Oh, maybe we can use her thing. Her pick.
Something you need?
Can I borrow your hook?
Think I can borrow that, hook thing of yours?
I don't know. Hilda and I have been through a lot together.
Hilda?
That's what I call her. Don't judge.
Please, can I borrow Hilda? Take good care of her. She won't get a scratch.
I got your promise now. Not a scratch.
Hilda. Alright, Hilda. Do your stuff.
I did it.
Once it comes down, that alarm.
That's probably not good.
No shit!
I'll try to hold him off. Hurry!
There's the battery. Finally something goes right.
Unscrew.
Still attached to the terminals.
I unscrewed it.
Got that one off!
Oh. I had to do that too.
It's off. Got it.
Yeah, but we still got a problem here. Put it in here. I'll carry it. Okay, follow me.
I'm trying to follow her.
Move your ass!
I'm trying to move my ass. Up, move your ass. Go, 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 go.
Great, now what?
Can we jump up?
Skylight.
It's shut.
Shoot it out!
Can't get any worse, so use the gun. Help us, spider lady. Awesome.
Okay, so now we're on the roof.
Do you ever stop complaining? Come on.
You ever stop with the attitude? I don't know if our character could do something like that.
Come on, what are you, chicken? Jump!
Yeah, we're chicken, alright. Chicken?
What did you call me? Well, now that you mention it.
Grab. Alright. I love it when the plan comes together. Well, it didn't exactly come together, but we'll find our way back, I'm sure. Apparently we have. Cool.
Come on.
Later. Something I gotta do first.
What?
What you gotta do?
Catch you later.
Wait, you've still got the battery.
Yeah, I think I'll hold on to it. Make sure you don't leave without me. See you back in class.
Molly!
What's
damn it, what the hell is she doing?
What if something happens to her?
Can't open it without the combination.
Do we need the combination? It's Wolverine's locker. I don't think he'd be happy. Check out and see how these guys are doing. Still here?
You sure you two don't need any help?
We're taking care of it, Lee. Don't worry.
Alright, same as before. So we'll head back to Ben and Clementine. Hope he didn't screw things up again, in which case we might just have to kill him. What is down this way that we see? This is the way we went out, right? We don't want to go out that way. I just want to see what he does.
I'm going back out there unless I have a damn good reason.
Yeah, right. What?
Little help here!
Oh crap.
Doors won't close our way.
Yeah, his skull's in the way. Push the skull. Shoot.
We got it.
Break the door with something.
Grab the hatchet. E with the hatchet. Maybe. How'd she get out from behind?
You got the fuel. Let's not start high-fiving each other just yet. Let's get the hell back to the classroom. Give us a hand with these fuel cans. They weigh a goddamn ton.
Alright. We hit our cue automatically with the gas can.
You're back!
Yeah, and we made out pretty good, too.
She's actually still here.
Kenny.
Ben didn't screw anything up?
Door? Not so good. Here, let me give you a hand.
He'll just bash.
Did you get that battery yet?
Sort of.
Yeah, Molly has it. She should be back here soon.
She'd better be.
Mm-hmm. Oh, that was exciting.
Bree?
Hey, Lee. Thanks for all your help back there. I don't think we would have made it without you.
No problem. We're all on the same team.
Yeah, the funny thing is, I don't know how you got from the nurse's station to the other side where the doors were. How long have you known Vernon?
How long have you known Vernon?
Couple of years. He ran our support group. He was really great, helping me come to terms with my disease. But how do you come to terms with something like this? With a place like Crawford? I don't know what I or the other survivors would have done without Vernon. He's the one who held us together, kept us alive.
So you're a cancer survivor?
So you're a cancer survivor, like Vernon and the others.
Yeah, I was diagnosed when I was in college. Been getting treatment ever since. Just when I was starting to get better, when I thought there might be some hope, all this happened. Lost my whole family. I'm the only one who survived. Funny how things work out, huh?
Yep. About Crawford.
What do you think about this whole Crawford situation?
I'd rather not talk about it. Too many awful memories. Even being back here gives me a bad feeling.
Even now, with everyone dead?
I got no sympathy for what happened to these people. They weeded out the sick and the old. Even children. Those least able to defend themselves so that they could save their own skins. Whatever happened here, however Crawford fell, I consider it poetic justice.
Damn, girl, that's cold.
That's how I feel. If you'd seen what I seen, you'd feel the same. I'm a little busy here, Lee. Maybe you should go get that battery or help with the medicine.
Funny, it's still talking about people all being dead, but that person in the alleyway, that figure, was that Molly? And Lee didn't even see it. Or was that somebody stalking us? You okay, Clementine?
You okay, Clem?
Yeah. Where's Molly?
She had to go run an errand. She'll be back soon.
I hope she's okay.
She'll be fine. She's pretty tough. Just sit tight, okay? I need to go take care of a few things.
All right.
I don't like her very much. I really don't care if she's okay or not. I just want that battery. What's up, Ben?
What do we still need?
We already got the fuel and the battery. Once we find some medicine, we'll be good to go.
So where's this battery you found?
Molly has it. She ran off to do something.
Well, she'd better bring it back here. I don't know why you trusted that girl with it. We hardly know her.
She saved your life, didn't she?
Yeah, but what has she done for me lately?
That's not lately. We haven't met her that long ago. What are we supposed to do now? We've already looked around this place. Should I leave now? Somber music. Shell casings. Oh, and the hole we went through. Oh boy.
Shell casings all over. Whatever happened here wasn't good.
Take.
Already been fired. Ruthless.
Didn't it say climb shell? It said climb shell casings, didn't it?
Shit. Krista and Vernon must be trapped in there.
Oh, Krista and Vernon. Right. Don't let me tell you again. Hello?
What the hell happened?
They wandered into the hallway after we got inside. I think they must have heard us rooting around in here. The whole place is infested. They're everywhere.
Calm down. I took care of them. What about the meds? Did we find what we need?
Yeah, that's our other problem. Take a look.
Take a look.
Looks like they were keeping all the prescription meds in that safe, locked up tight.
Can we bust it open?
There's no way we can bust it open?
Maybe with enough time, but I don't know how much of that we have. Be a hell of a lot quicker if we just knew the four-digit combination.
Well, I doubt they just wrote it down and left it here for us to find. We should just try busting it open. We don't have any other choice.
Okay, you get started. I'll take a look around, see if I can find anything useful.
Maybe it has to do with those things they leave around, those markings.
Just a bunch of papers. No safe combination, though. Phones probably haven't worked in months. Looks like some kind of medical file.
Combination might be on that. I want to look at everything though. Copier?
What is this? A copy machine. Not that it matters with no power around here. I'll have to take time to rest later, I think.
But they have a... They do tell us that, they have a way of showing us that it's still plugged in for some reason.
Not working. How's it coming?
Slow. Too slow. I'm worried that by the time we manage to get this thing open, it may be too late.
About Molly.
Molly helped me get the battery we needed.
That's great. One down. Where is she?
No idea.
She took off. Had some kind of errand she needed to run.
Took off? With the battery?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Don't worry. She'll be back.
I hope so. That girl doesn't really strike me as a team player.
Nope.
More the mercenary kind.
Mm-hmm. And about Omid.
How much time do you think Omid has, Doc?
You want my medical opinion? The sooner we get him some strong antibiotics to start fighting that infection, the better. Let's just leave it at that, huh?
Hmm. Thank you for coming with us.
Hey, Doc, I just wanted to thank you for coming with us, and for all your help. I really appreciate it.
Don't mention it. It's times like these we've got to help each other the most, right? And we're no better than those Crawford sons of bitches.
Hmm. I heard that. I'll go see if I can find something that'll help us get that safe open.
Good idea.
Right. Camcorder.
There's dried blood on this printout. And on the floor. Looks like a trail of it from the safe to the camera over there. Then out the door. What the hell happened here?
Hmm.
Looks pretty sturdy. No way we're gonna force that open.
We might be able to find something to pry it open, but it'll take time.
We don't have time.
He's loud, that
guy. Omid needs that medicine. We have to get it open now.
Sorry, I looked at that.
What's this on the floor?
It's a sonogram.
Y'all already checked these drawers?
Yes, Lee. Nothing in there worth taking.
Hey, Krista.
Yeah?
About Clementine.
I hope I did the right thing bringing Clementine with us. This place isn't exactly safe.
Then why did you?
Because leaving her alone with Omi didn't seem any safer.
What's right. That supposed to mean?
No offense, Krista, but Omid's pretty sick. If he dies with Clementine alone in the house with
that
him,
is not gonna happen. Do you hear me? That is not going to happen. We're going to get these meds to Omid, and he's going to be fine. He's going to be fine!
You're right. I'm sorry.
I love when people get emotional and not logical. You feeling okay?
Are you feeling okay?
I'm fine. Why are you asking me that?
It's just that you've been looking a little pale the past couple of days. You're throwing up.
Oh, come on. You just dug up a rotting dog carcass. I'm surprised we weren't all throwing up. Lee, I'm fine. Quit worrying about me, okay? Worry about Omid. We've got to get him these meds.
She's pregnant. Hope she doesn't have a zombie baby. Making progress?
Are you making any progress with the safe?
No. Without the combination, I don't know how we're going to get this damn thing open. If we don't get back to Omid with some medicine soon...
It's okay. We'll figure it out.
Look, Lee. I just want to get back to Omid. Let me do my thing, all right?
Okay.
Let you do your thing. Do your thing. All right, it was definitely something with that camcorder. What was this? First aid kit?
Already cleaned out.
Medical file.
Anna Correa. Hmm. She must have been a patient here. And what's this?
There's four numbers on it, isn't there?
No tape inside. The way this camera's set up, it looks like it would have had a pretty good view of that keypad. I wonder if it caught someone punching it in.
Hmm. Awesome. Okay. Stand by, guys. Key. Alright, watch tape number one. I mean, there's gonna be more than one.
Vernon, Krista. Come look at this.
Looky here.
It's day 82 since the outbreak. 1547. Dr. Logan in consultation with
Logan.
Patient Anna Correa.
Anna Correa. We need to get in his locker.
Regulations. Oberson has ordered me to keep records of all medical examinations and consultations.
Oberson.
I need you to brace yourself, Anna.
The head
sonogram confirms that you're pregnant.
Oh, boy.
Oh, God, oh, God, oh, God.
As you know, the rules Krista... are very clear. Determination is mandatory.
You don't have to tell them. Tell them it was just nausea. But you gave me something for it and it went away. This is my problem, not yours.
If Overson finds out that I concealed evidence of a pregnancy, I'm sorry, but these are the rules. I'm going to give you a sedative. It'll make the procedure easier on you.
He's going to abort?
I don't want the procedure. I want my baby. I can't do this. I can't do this.
Krista can't watch this.
You don't have a choice. Now, if you like, you can take some time with this. But I need you to come back no later than tomorrow. Or I'll have no choice but to inform Oberson myself. I'm sorry.
Sheesh. I wonder if we're going to run into this Oberson guy.
Well, Damn it! We almost had it.
What the hell kind of place was this?
Like Molly said, the worst kind.
Lee, maybe there's another tape. We got to keep looking.
I think I recognize that doctor. He was one of the walkers out in the alley by the auto shop.
Oh, he was.
Maybe you should search it. See what he's got on him.
Great.
Hey, Vernon. I'll go see if I can find something that'll help us get that safe open.
Good idea.
I just wonder about the numbers on the tape, you know?
Krista.
I'm busy, Lee. Just let me work.
You're busy. Open something that we know can't be opened?
Looks pretty sturdy. No way we're gonna force that open.
Well, I don't know if I'm right about Krista being pregnant or not, but... I guess we're going out. Which doctor? The one right outside the door or out in the alleyway? I forget what he said. Huh. Kind of pretty, actually. Where's all the walkers that... Oh, right there. Why are they still bang on that so long if they haven't seen anyone walk around?
Logan. Isn't that the name of the doctor on that tape?
Mm-hmm.
Too bad I don't know the combo.
Bust it open, man.
Can't open it without the combination.
Can't go this way. Logan's out there somewhere. I didn't catch that. Well, we saw Logan. I didn't see that. Was he the one that was dropped by... The one that what's-her-name was going crazy on, Molly. Yeah, yeah, he had a doctor's outfit. Right, we gotta go all the way through this. Oh! Oh! Who did that? Did someone drop that on him? Or did it just fall on him? The body's gone, huh? Oh, he's still alive. They broke down this fence, right? Stop, zombie.
This is definitely the guy.
That's the guy. That's the one. To the tape.
This might be just what we need. And what's this? Looks like some kind of code. But Vernon said the safe combination was only four numbers.
Huh.
Shit. Time to go.
Time to go. Thank you for just bringing us to this. I don't like that you can hear them, because I don't know where exactly it's coming from. You never know when one of them is just going to be wandering around in here. They're more spread apart than they were before.
I found another tape. This one's dated October 10th.
That's the day after the first one we watched.
Mm. Put it in.